people started to come listen, just like the energy that gives you to perform and to take your performance to that peak is amazing. Like on tour, you'll be tired and hungover and sick and weary and not want to play, and then step on stage and someone, you know, yells something, or just hear someone sing the lyrics just with their entire being, and you're like, what am I doing up here moping? I'm about to jam.
Kayla and I have been really good friends for a while, and started playing music together a while ago, and I think it's all about just like the friendship of it, and just like making music with your best friend is just so much fun, and you can hear that in our music just when we play live too, especially.
I think what comes out is a product that's like really purely our persona, because it's, you know, it's sound, it's notes, it's C, F, G, the same notes and the same words that have been used for hundreds of other songs and, you know, projects, whatever, but it's the way that we're doing it, the fact that it is coming from us and only us. We've worked hard enough in, you know, the pursuit of our goal that it's starting to taste real. Hey Joe,